There's a star that literally breaks the laws of physics, and scientists have no idea why it even exists. This star is so dense, so powerful, that according to physics, it should collapse into a black hole. But it doesn't. It's called a magnetar, a dead star with a magnetic field a trillion times stronger than Earth. How strong is that? If you came within 1,000 kilometers, it could rip the electrons right off your atoms. You wouldn't just die, you'd disintegrate. But here's the crazy part. Magnetars spin slowly when they should be spinning insanely fast. Their crusts crack and release energy equal to 100 trillion nuclear bombs. And they shouldn't be stable. They shouldn't survive this long. Yet they're out there, floating calmly in space, defying every textbook we have. So for now, scientists have one official explanation. We don't know. Follow ThinkShock for more mind-breaking facts.